Now we are discussing about the Colpitt oscillator. This is the board for the Colpitt oscillator. We have to find out the value of this. What is this? This is inductor. Find out the value of inductor. Here we have to connect two instrument. First is the power supply. Power supply, it is connect here, positive to positive and negative to negative. See here, this is our negative, or we can say ground line. So these two terminal, it is connect to the power supply battery, 9 volt battery here and here, right? This is our output. Output, it is connected to the CRO, red to red and black to black. This is your CRO. So CRO, it is one instrument connect to the output, and power supply is the second instrument connect in these two terminal, positive positive and ground to ground. Now we have to change the different value of capacitor here. So in this board, one is the fixed capacitor 470 ohm, and we have to change the second capacitor by connecting here this terminal here 2, 3 and 4. So this is your capacitor C2 and this is your C1. C1 is fixed, C2 is variable. So this terminal connect here first reading, this terminal connect here second reading, this terminal connect here third reading, this terminal connect here fourth reading, right? And we find out the value of inductor here. This is the function, right? Now see here, this is the screen of the circuit diagram of the Colpitt oscillator. Same thing, changing here capacitor. One capacitor is fixed, second capacitor is variable, and whatever the output we are getting on the screen of the CRO, we have to find out the time period T. This is your observation table. The one capacitor is fixed. We have to change the different value of capacitor, find out the CT, this CX, this one with the help of this formula, find out periodic time T from the screen of the CRO, find out the F, 1 upon T, and L is equal to 1 upon 4 pi square F square CX. In this way, we have to find out the value of L. I repeat, only two instrument, one is battery, connect here and here. This is our output. These are the different value of capacitor. One capacitor is fixed, C1 is fixed, C2 is variable. So how to connect the variable? From here, first reading, from here second reading, third reading and fourth reading. First reading connect here, and on the screen of the CRO, whatever the waveform we are getting, you find out the periodic time T and find out the frequency F is equal to 1 upon T. In this way, we complete this Colpitt oscillator. Thank you.